I can also be an ISP if I get good students. And my good students, once I get good students, then I send also my faculty for faculty development programs, etc. They also will keep the faculty on toes. I will also myself be on toes. And then maybe we can have a world-class institution here. So those were some of the points which I had. And it was a pleasure listening to Ames. And I feel that this body should become a strong lobbying force. And I read through your objectives, and I really like what you're doing. Wish you all the best.
Thank you.